In this After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this procedural abstract text effect, and we'll make sure it is easy to adjust. Hey everyone, my name is Manuel, and let's dive right in. I've already created a comp, 5 seconds long, HD resolution. Next, let's grab the type tool and add some text. I use Biosun's Extra Bold as font. You might know it's one of my favorites. It is available on Adobe Fonts. Text effect, all capitals. Color, white, size, 300. In the paragraph window, let's make sure the text is centered. In the align window, let's center the text layer. Then we duplicate the text layer. Reduce the size of the font to 50 pixels. Let's change the fill color to red. And we move it up to the top. Next, we open both source text properties and use the Pick Whip tool to link the bottom property to the top one. So whenever I change the text in the top text layer, it changes the linked source text properties as well. Let's rename the top text layer. Insert text here. Let's at least try and spell it correct. We right-click on it and turn it into a guide layer, which means this layer won't be visible once you render it out. We select the actual visible text layer and add an effect. Turbulent noise. Let's use the effects and presets window to search for it and add it. We set noise type to block, contrast to 200, complexity to 1. We want to animate the evolution with a time expression. We add an expression to the property and add time to the expression field, which changes the evolution by 1 degree per second. And to speed that up, we multiply it by a value. You want to control that value with a slider control to be able to change the speed easily. Therefore, we add an adjustment layer. You could also use a null object instead. Let's name it controls. Then we go to effect, expression controls, and add a slider control. We keep the range from 0 to 100. Then, with the adjustment layer selected, we click back into the expression field, add an asterisk, the multiplication sign, and then link to the slider property. Awesome. 0 means nothing happens. Let's increase the value and the evolution changes. We control the speed of the animation with a slider control. Let's rename the property animation speed. The name changes in the expression as well. Expressions are small pieces of code that can make your life so much easier. Learn how to create complex animations with expressions in After Effects. In my new course, we start from 0. From basic expressions to responsive animations, dynamic text animations, and repetitive techniques. You'll have a whole set of new tools, which will make you faster, better, and stand out from the crowd. Reasons enough to check out the course. Link is in the description. All right, with no layer selected, we double click on the rectangle tool to add a shape. We move it to the bottom of the layer stacking order. Next, we use the effects and presets window again to add an effect. Venetian blinds. We set the transition completion to 92%. The width is 20. We use our text layer as alpha track mat for the shape. We switch to the track mat column and link the shape, which cuts the lines. This dark circle means alpha mat. Then we add a displacement map. Use the text layer as displacement map layer. After, effects and masks are applied. We set the max horizontal displacement to 100. The max vertical displacement to 0, which creates these animated patterns. We duplicate the shape layer and set the width of the Venetian blinds to 125, and the max horizontal displacement to 30. just like that, we added a second layer of lines on top. Next, we duplicate the text layer. Make it visible and move it to the bottom of the layer stacking order. Let's set the contrast in turbulent noise to 250. This adds some more light and reflections. We duplicate the bottom text layer, invert the turbulent noise effect. Then swap fill and stroke in the character window, which adds partial outlines to the text. Let's test it. We change the text. Awesome. And the speed of the animation. Additionally, you could animate the text with animators, for example. Check out my course to learn more about expressions in After Effects. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one. Bye, everyone. We'll be right back.